What shall we tell the children? 7:45 a.m. Some places I went, I was told not to discuss it. Wasted eyes of wandering children looking to me for comfort. I will not frown. I will not flinch. I will not fold. Face, mind, heart, redesign, realign, reassign themselves. What shall we tell the children? How long can I cry without tears? Did you see it? Did you see it, Miss Bass? Did you see it? They all ask me. I say nothing. Just answer with a hug. A real hug. Not one of those patty-watty on the back hugs. But a real body-to-body full hug. With a grunt on the end of it. That's all I know to tell the children.